All right, guys. Say we're making a video on Star Wars Battlefront. Aiden, where are you?
I'm making one. I'm gonna start one. Okay, I started one. Bro, I just ate back. So we're back in another Star Wars Battlefront vid. So today I'm gonna be playing with Connor. So, and in Connor's videos, you normally and that's Liam, by the way. In Connor's normal videos, you can't hear me because like his
Because I didn't have party share on.
Yeah, you didn't have party share on. So now.
Yeah, so now he can hear me in my videos. And tell them to go subscribe to me too.
We're back in our own video on Star Wars Battlefront. Probably said that already, am I right? Yeah, I'd said that already.
Yeah.
Oh, really? They have trip mines. I don't have any of those.
Really?
Materials. Yeah.
Yo, I don't. Yeah, you're lucky. I don't have super jump either.
Not our team has. Our team has.
Wait, and you hate campers.
Yeah, I don't really care because I'm one. Can't really blend in.
My god, this gun's insane. And how do you change your gun?
When you die, it was like this weapon thing and you just switch it. Or you can just go on options and reset yourself.
I hit restart, and now what do I do? Oh, and blasters? Then,
yeah.
Going back to this thing. That was my favorite gun ever.
Yeah. I'll be right back.
Where are you going, Aiden? Well, he's still running. That's dumb. Now he stopped.
Okay, I'm back.
Okay. The only thing I did was shoot a guy. So.
Nothing special. Oh yeah, Connor's yellow on my screen because on Battlefront we made each other partners. So whenever we're playing together, right, we can see each other.
Yes,
like,
that's
where
great.
Each other are going. That's great. It's wonderful.
Yo, I'm in like this circle so no one can kill us.
It's helpful. It's helpful.
It's very helpful.
Why?
I love this map. I love this map because it has all water, a lot of water.
Shut up. What?
And can you tell your sisters and brothers to go upstairs? Like, they're ruining my video, bro.
I want to, though. I want to get, face cam.
I'm probably going to get a face cam.
Oh, guys,
my dad said
be
I can get
quiet.
A face cam
You're ruining Connor's YouTube vid.
My dad said I can get a face cam if I want to. It's just, he said the
Connor,
only thing you have to do is you have to buy it yourself.
Connor, come over to me. Where are you going, bro?
Because I'm going to clean this. My dad said I can get one. I just have to pay for it by myself.
Connor, come to me. Connor.
And I just found a camper.
Connor, I made a protection zone. If you didn't come to me, I made a freaking protection zone.
Well, I'm in the protection zone now, so.
I spawned it.
Yo, how do you spawn a protection zone?
You need, there's like this little, you know those little power-ups on the ground with like the little...
Yeah? You need one?
Yeah, that's how.
What happens if they shoot it? Now, can you shoot out of it or not?
No.
You can't shoot out of it?
But they can come in your zone. You have to step out of it to shoot out of it. Like, but I wouldn't step out it all the way. Just step out of it so your gun can shoot. Like, not all the way. That's what you do. Liam, you don't know how bad I want to quit my bench.
It was fun for the little bit we played it, but like I only made one video on it.
I feel like I'm getting a little too late.
That droid must be recovered at once.
See, I only made one video on Roblox. I make videos on other games, though, like Hill Climb 2 and stuff.
Liam, you don't even make YouTube videos on anything.
Is that Liam Barzinski?
You just have... His YouTube channel is John Barzinski. He can still hear you.
Wait, why is his YouTube channel John Barzinski?
Because it's his dad's.
So he
his
posts
dad doesn't
on
want him posting anything.
Does he post on it or no?
He posted one with him dancing at a restaurant. It was sort of stupid. I'm not gonna lie.
Him dancing on at a restaurant?
Yeah.
Damn, like, that is dumb. First of all, why would you dance at a restaurant? Like, dance at a restaurant?
Liam had no ideas. He had to do something for entertainment. But you can actually get popular for doing something stupid, right?
Yeah, like that girl.
Like
that girl that said, "Catch me outside." How about that? Yeah, she got really popular, bro.
Yeah, that's nothing.
It's like she just said a word, and then she called people hoes. That's all she did.
Yeah. And then a potato flew around, hanging it to your ceiling fan and swinging it around. Like, you can get a famous for doing that.
You
are the remaining
power droid. You can get famous for flipping a bottle.
My room, that's why it's messy.
Dude, my friend got famous for flipping a bottle. He capped it. That's all he did.
I got famous for a second for flipping a bottle, and then everybody walked away. Like, yeah, so did I, so shut up. No, we subscribe to people. No, me and Connor aren't cheating, because we subscribe to people, and then they subscribe back to us, so...
Yeah, well, that's why the channel's... That's why it's called Sub for Sub.
Yeah,
so
exactly.
So that's not cheating.
Subscribe for a subscribe. Subscribe for subscribe. Enemy
units nearby. That's not cheating. Although
a potato flew around my room for an excuse.
On my first channel, my sister bought them. On the first channel, my sister bought them.
You guys, search up. So when you're done watching this video, or even now, search up a potato flew around my room. I'm sorry.
And the kid got famous for it.
Yeah, he said he blamed the potato for making a messy room. And his dad's like, "Why is there a potato on the ceiling fan?" And he's like, "Sorry about the mess. The potato flew around and blew it all over," like singing a song about it. And his dad's like, "Enough of that. Get in the shower." And he's like, "But a potato broke the shower with his mighty powers." And then his dad's like, "Just get in the freaking shower." And then he turned off the camera.
And did your... Yo, one time Aiden's parents made him, so he could stay up later, his dad made him put cranberry juice in his vodka.
Oh, bro, stop talking about that. That's Aiden, a beer.
You can't even lie about that, though. Seize them back. Yeah. Aiden, we gotta go get them. I'm gonna lose this, bro. Alright, we're climbing one.
Connor, come and see where I am.
Yeah, we should actually start defending them.
Connor, I'm up here.
Where?
Oh,
how'd you get up there?
My rocket booster.
I wonder if I can jump on
top
of you.
Yeah, but now I can camp up here.
Well, I was trying to mess around with you. Some guy killed me. The big stick killed me.
Yo, I just killed everybody that killed me. Rebel control.
Recover them now. Yo, we're losing.
I broke free from this trap, dude.
Yeah, and you got a visitor up there, bro.
Liam, nobody cares.
Yeah, and you got a visitor up there.
A potato flew around my room, and now it's messy, so it's not my really my fault, because it's a potato.
And you coming in the parade with me or no?
What?
You coming in the parade with me or no?
Probably not.
Why, St. Patrick's Day? You can come in with me.
Enemies ahead. Why are we talking about St. Patrick's Day? That's like... a long time.
No, it's not. It's February. And St. Patrick's Day's in March. Man, I did terrible. Oh my god. Zippin's gonna get it. Ah, sauce. Sauce got it. Sauce. Saucy.
I'm a saucy pants.
It's like slossy. Don't ask who slossy is. Yo, I have like a lot of. Wait, Aiden, where do you see how much credit you have?
I don't know.
Like, guys, if you see some nightmare kid, it's just our PlayStation friend. We barely even know him. He won't even tell us his real name, bro.
Yeah.
All we know about him is he lives in an apartment in New York.
Yeah.
And he has a YouTube channel. Wait, how many, where do you see how many, I got it.
He doesn't have a YouTube channel.
He said
he didn't.
Yo, where do you get the, where do you get the cooling cell? What's that? Jump pack I unlock at rank 13. I'm gonna save up for that.
What really rank are you?
Like 7.
I'm a rank 18.
Aiden, what time is it? I woke up at like 5 today.
So that wasn't that long ago, was it?
Those power droids are
no, I woke up at like 3 today.
We need to secure what time is it? All three of them.
It's 4:28.
I've only been playing for an hour.
Yeah,
it's a... Aiden, my videos can be up to an hour.
Droid lost.
I changed it. It's under settings.
Liam, did you turn on a potato flew around my room?
I'm muted, Liam, so don't talk to me.
You know he can hear you.
Yeah, I know. I want him to. I just don't want my viewers to listen to me. Because that's dumb. Yo, dude, I'm surprised my Free World BMX is like one of my top videos on my channel.
We did nothing on it.
I did tricks.
And plus it was only like 5 minutes.
Yeah. Well, I needed some kind of content to do while I was in Hershey. Actually, I made 2 videos while I was in Hershey, didn't I? And didn't I make 2 videos while I was in Hershey?
No, because you made, like, hill climb and stuff.
Yeah, wasn't that didn't I make that a video? Dude, yo, can
Why
you-
Why are you shooting
dude,
me?
Dude, you can, like, hear
when
old people in that,
me,
can't you?
When you shoot me, my guy actually reflects, and it's- And I'm getting so scared, like, I think someone not
yo,
on
Yo, can you hear
TV.
Old people's in my- Can you hear old people in my hill climb, too?
What?
See, because on- Wait, do you have air shoe, or no?
How do you think I record on my iPad?
Do you have shoe? See, do you yeah, just do broadcast? Do you do shoe or shoe or air shoe?
I do air shoe.
Cause I had to get mine off Truth Box.
Ew, why are you bald? You know
bald.
You can edit your guy before
I look
the
like
match.
Luke, yo, I look like Luke Skywalker. Like the oldest see. Luke Skywalker.
Wait.
Like do, bro.
A potato flew around, a potato flew.
Yo, do you know how a teacher likes Star Wars?
What?
Do you know how to teach like Star Wars? Don't I look like Luke Skywalker?
Bro, we look the same. Come here.
We are the same.
No.
Except I'm
like,
using a
no.
I'm using a pistol, which is because it's my favorite gun.
Except your hair is gray.
What color is yours?
We're sort of use. Oh, I know what pistol you're using.
Isn't it the best? Isn't it good pistol?
Yeah. You're using the DH-17, mommy. I'm gonna use it. And by the way, they aren't guns, they're blasters. That's just a fact.
Alright, well, I call it guns, because I'm not into Star Wars, bro.
Really? I thought you were.
No. I bought a movie for like $21, and I didn't even finish it. Nah, I just like playing the games. They're cool.
You still didn't finish it?
Nah, I just like this. I finished a whole season of Clone Wars, just be happy. I finished a whole season
Bro,
of Clone Wars.
I watched
Wars.
All of the movies.
Did you watch Clone Wars or no?
I watched all of them. Even the Star Wars, Star Wars The Force Awakens. I watched all of them except the new one, Star Wars, Rogue One. I don't know how to pronounce it.
Rogue One?
I don't know how to pronounce it.
It's Rogue.
World just One. It's not droid. World One.
It's Rogue One.
It's Rogue One. My
yeah,
cousin got
said.
To see it. My cousin, she's way older than me. She's like a teen, and I'm so jealous because they got this. My cousin.
Aiden, how?
Aiden,
can you have 2 channels
so
on?
Jelly.
Can you have 2 channels on 1 device, and you could just switch it back? Or no?
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't know how to do that.
Yeah, there is. You can
you
do
tell,
it.
Will you tell me how later?
Yeah.
Sure. I wanna make a new channel. I wanna make a channel where
can
I do all theirs. Okay.
Okay. Make it Connor Dares.
I will.
Connor Dares like 507 or whatever.
I'll make it Connor Dares. That's all I'll make it. So close. But I need you to help. I need you to tell me how to do it.
got the droid.
Okay.
Regroup and gain control.
What do you want me to tell you now?
Just tell me later when we're like on FaceTime or something. Cause I wanna make a Counter Daredevil channel. And I'll make a video on it. Huge announcement. That's what I'll call it, huge announcement.
That droid is under Imperial control. Take it back.
Yo, one of the guys got me so good.
Yo, are you subscribed to Roman Out or no?
The droids are ours.
I believe I don't think I did. But I watch them. Like,
I love Roman Out. Oh, I see a
I don't watch
bomb!
It.
I hit a bomb over
ground. Retake that droid.
It's just the one thing that's bad about this gun is when you're in like a close fight, it doesn't work. Like, if you're in a close fight, it won't work.
What do you mean, like too close?
Like if you're too close, like the gun doesn't get much power. But if you're far away, it gets like a lot of power. I'm sorry, the blaster.
Yeah. Wait, so call it whatever.
Wait, so you're gonna help me make...
When I was a noob at this game, I used to call it gun until I realized I was telling myself wrong.
Aiden, are you gonna help me make it? The channel? Connor Dares? And then you can come in some of my videos?
No offense, Connor, but you're like still a starter. Let's turn
this around. Yeah, but I have a lot of subscribers. Like 41.
No, I mean like a start at Battle.
Oh, definitely. But I'm pretty high for a start.
Yeah.
I got MVP a lot. I get MVP a lot too.
We're up against it. We need the droids back now.
Don't throw that at me.
Me? I didn't throw nothing at you.
No, someone threw something at me.
What did they throw? Oh my god, I literally have my Dunkin' Donuts iced tea near me, and it's so distracting. It's like on my screen. I'll send you a pic of it.
I don't want a pic of your Dunkin' Donuts iced tea.
Aw, but it's Gerber.
Do you ever go to Dunkin' and just sit there?
Yeah, I sit there for Wi-Fi sometimes.
You don't have Wi-Fi at your house?
Yes, I do. Like when it's not working really good, I go to McDonald's sometimes.
I just reached rank 8.
Well, whenever I go to Dunkin' Donuts, sometimes I get apps. Don't ask.
Sometimes I go and I hang out, and sometimes Braden Canavan's there, so I hang out with him. Yo, I had dinner with Braden Canavan the other day.
I know, he told me.
And then he asked me to sleep over his house.
Get that droid back now.
But I was at the movies with my cousin. You're in danger?
I'm in danger?
Yeah, it said I couldn't spawn near you. Player in danger.
Droid recovered, but this is far from over.
From a far distance on Battlefront, looks like you're bald.
Yo, this game is like the best game I've ever played in. Like, no one's even winning. Like, barely anyone's winning. Yo, I just reached something. It's like, get 7 kills with a blaster. With like a pistol.
Yeah, I guess there's something else.
Yo, I'm doing really good this match.
Yeah, I think we're winning. Are we winning?
I don't know. We're down by 12. Wait, so later you'll tell me how to make another channel?
Yeah.
But I'm probably not going to be able to post anything on it. It's like the summer.
Yeah, because the summer is the time to do like Coke and Mentos and stuff. The winter isn't a great time.
And then you have to be there with me.
You ever tried the Running Man challenge? Well, I've done it in my room. It took me like hours to do the moves.
Like hard?
I was struggling. Yeah. you have to like twist your feet around like, and I think why you.
Yo, I think on this channel I'm gonna do a try not to sing along video. That's the new channel. That's the new like challenge. Try not to sing along. You play songs that like you
love. Well, you can't do that on AirShow unless you do YouTube on the internet. You can't do it on your normal YouTube.
If you just go to Shao, you can do a broadcast on it. So. That's what I did. Because AirShow is only a screen recorder.
So I have a screen recorder.
I got the regular shoe too.
I got the screen recorder.
Oh, wow.
32-24%.
Hey, I got first on our team. The other guy got 34.
Okay. This is the end of the video. Like, subscribe, check out Connor's channel. Bye!
Yeah, guys, this is the end of the video.